And the government of Mexico has accepted to grant asylum to the ousted president of Peru, Pedro Castillo. President Andrés Manuel López Obrador said that everything will be up to Castillo and his family. The Mexican head of state explained that the request for asylum had already been made, but the process still needs to be carried out and Castillo needs to agree. He added that in Mexico the doors are opened for him and his family and for all those who feel persecuted.